G'day guys, my name's Anthony. This is showcase number four. This is the pink car here. It is something different. Now, as you can see, this is my fourth upload of the showcase series. Now, the showcase series showcases a number of vehicles of all sorts and sizes. I have done two army vehicles, or war stock vehicles, and two racer vehicles. Now, this is the second raced vehicle. Now, this is something I'm going to be doing. We're doing three different tests and two different other tests. So, the first test is to go for a bit of a drive and see what the vehicle's like. Second test is to do a speed test and then do a full out test to see if it can handle minimalistic and full test. So the full test is, this is front wheel drive too. So this is called the Squiggy or something, under Southern, and it's under the first one down here. Let's see here. The Dinka, Shugio or Sugio. That's pretty cool. Now I only just noticed this is only front wheel drive. So it's a bit disappointing for me to see. But it's got a good doing out there. So first things first. Oopsies. That you can see, four seater with the boot and everything else. So let's go do this up and I'm going to do this minimalistically, do a test and then do the full kit out convertible to see what we can do.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
So I'm doing nothing to the car whatsoever. Anything to that.
Just
I'm
looking at that engine gives me a hard on.
Caring about what the vehicle does. So I'm not doing anything major to it. I'm not putting a spoiler. Just doing
now that's gonna be a smooth
tuning,
ride.
Turbo and basic wheels.
Now that's a custom job.
So there's nothing been done to this on the outside of the shell. So the testers, first testers, they go down the runway. See how fast this can get without front wheel drives will be a bit different. But overall, we want to shake the right hand and control the right way. Now there is one thing. In the last video, I believe approximately 9 seconds to get down the runway, and the lips are pushing you, it's pushing you, it's a bloody thing. Premature. Previous stretch. This is a tower, so I'll just make sure I can line up correctly. Lights change. We're gonna go at 4:15. Let's make it 14. So ready, steady. Quite a cool car. One, two, three, go. About 9 seconds again. Most cars take about 9 seconds. So as you can see, it does have the speed now. If you were racing somebody out of the street and you just had this without the livery, it's basic, nothing done to it. thing. Oh yeah, it's the basic card. I like the front wheel drive. It's very
what brings you in today?
Hard to control the vehicle. Bumper. Oh, no way.
You got great taste. That's a beauty right there. Look, it's sharp.
Alright guys, let's see if this test works. As you can see, this looks really cool. Looks sick. The old antennas on the roof, you got the front bumpers, you got, oh, this looks sick. If I could do one thing, I'd get rid of the wing. Speed could be the factor. Let's open up the doors, make this good. Take a photo of my thumbnail. Oh. for a drive. Why did it always shut the door? Actually not a bad thing. It's got a bit of front wheel drive, maybe the top rear wheel drive, I think it is good. Overall this car will cost you that car. Let's tell you what it costs. $900,000. So my next vehicle I'm going to be doing is this one here. And then after that will be the Ballista. This one right here. And then I've got the BF Club. And then maybe the Jukes. But probably this would be the one. Purple, and I'll buy it under that one. Buy the other one now, get it over and done with. Alright, spend some money. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. With me for a second. Mother Nature is calling me to eat. We're going in 3, 2, 1. One seconds exactly. It'd be a 10 out of 10 if it was a real world drive. Better engine upgrade. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, tell me what you think of the vehicle overall. information for the showcase series. See you guys soon.